anniversary show of MWL. 1 year ago, MWL debuted on YouTube.com. And yes, ladies and gentlemen, here comes Baron down to the ring after the... Oh, God. I can't even count how many times he's came down to the ring, but I mean, I just got goosebumps. I don't have, like, warts or anything. No, not like herpes or something like that, no. Come on, that's just disgusting. I don't even think like that. Anyways, here goes Baron down to the ring now. Let's see what he's going to talk about. Maybe the party here about MWL. Yeah, that would be some good shit. Maybe go to Baron's mom's house. Anyways, now what is this? Yep, the 1 year anniversary. Yeah, that's why we're here, dumbass. Oh, wait now. Oh, we got a new breeder taking on original superstar. Now, this is just going way too fast. Simpson's taking on the invasion. I'm trying to make up with this. And now we will have a battle royal. And we'll be right back. And okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. And I'm sorry, I just couldn't call that so fast. So right now, here comes the new breeder for 08 gonna take on original superstar. Not like, oh guys, I'm super serial. I'm serial, guys, you know, And, yeah, Mr. Grammy's gonna be, you know, representing, the 08 era. I'm gonna find out who's representing the 06 era. Welcome, Mr. Grammy. He's already here. He's getting ready and revved up for his match here, whoever he's taking on. Excuse me, wait now. Who wait now? You know who this guy is? It's Flash! Ah, it's Flash! Flash is a pimp, you know, he's a young pimp, man. Yeah, he didn't get his fair share of matches won, but, you know, he does it straight for the fans, and that's what matters most. But Flash, he's definitely got a challenge up ahead of him. Literally, I mean, he's going against Mr. Grimm. Mr. Grimm lost his last match against Cyclops, but he is the Hollywood champion, and he is now, he's 2-1 here in MWL. And let me tell you, he's hot. Well, you know, he's not hot like that. Well, maybe to some people he's hot, you know, like, where they want to look at his dick or something. I don't know, but he's just doing good, and that's all I got to say about that. Now, what is this? Look at the stomping by Mr. Grimm here. And now, oh, sidewalk slam, my God. Oh, man, let's look at Mr. Grimm. He's getting ready. Oh, my God. Oh, now, here comes Flash with the Sabat kick there. And he's got Mr. Grimm. Oh, Russian leg sweep. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. And now he's on the turnbuckle. Right now. Oh, my God. What a moonsault from the top rope. As Mr. Grimm was still standing on his feet. And Flash, that ain't like Flash. Punch someone right in the bows. So wait now, Flash gonna go for a choke slam, one of his signature maneuvers. But no, Mr. Grimm just got right back up with the shoulder tackle there. And now what is this? He's got onto him. And now this isn't looking good for Flash. Oh, power bomb! And he was just balancing on his neck. And now what the hell is this now? He's got a Boston crab on. Oh, Flash. Oh no, he's in trouble. Boy, submit. Flash, you gotta find a way out of this. Oh, Mr. Grimm, he's giving away with the hold. I don't know why. Right now, chop. Now he's got Flash. Gonna lump him into the ropes. Oh, and a drop kick, and the referee getting nudged there a bit. Right now, what? Hold on. Hold on a second, ladies and gentlemen. Do you notice something about the referee? It's not the new ref. That's the old ref with the mental problems. No, come on now. I hate that ref. He may screw up this match. Well, he screwed up every single match in MWL. Sleeps on the floor because he can't afford a bed. And, you know, talking about bed, if you sleep in a dirty bed, you may get scabies. Just like Hulk Hogan, you know, your skin color will change, you know, look like a fucking hot dog or something. Oh, no, what is this now? Oh, shooting star press. My God, and Mr. Grimm kind of no-sold that. Oh, wait, no. Okay, clothesline in the air. There's a shoulder tackle there. stomping on the ground. Maybe he has something wrong with the ground. I don't know. What is this? Oh, Flash was on the apron. We got knocked right back off. May want to get into the ring halfway there, but right now, the chop there. And now, what is this? Right behind him with the abdominal stretch. He's cracking that thing on hard. No. I didn't mean it, and I don't think it looks like that, okay? Yeah. And now, what is this here? Oh, face first with that arm breaker there. I got something in my mouth, you know. Not a dick or anything, but wait now. Oh, wait a minute. What the hell? So much for that roll-up is... What was the point of that? It was not even a one count. And wait now. Here comes Mr. Grimm now. No, just look him. Oh, just stomping on Flash. Right in the rib area. And wait now. Elbow drop. And another elbow drop. And it's that stupid gay asshole ref always has to... He's like, shut up, bitch. You don't do those kind of moves. It's a wrestling. Why don't you get your ass out of the way, you dumbass? Jeez. No, Mr. Grimm's gonna care. You get up, ref. Get up. Yes. I hope this is the only show that you will be refereeing. No, wait, now. Oh my god. Sky high with the body press. Mr. Grimm, he didn't even feel anything. I kind of think the chair was kind of in the way.
Three.
Excuse me. No, wait, now. What is this? Go up and back into the ring. And now Mr. Grimm has... Oh, Flash with the backbreaker, my God. Yeah, I just hope the ref... I hope this the ref is his only show. Let's hope he does more good than bad like he usually did a long time ago. You gotta admit, you know, we had pretty good times with the ref, you know. Anyways, what is this Flash now and Grimm? On the outside, I am now kicked to the midsection. I am now... Oh, my God. Oh, my God, no! Oh, my God! Oh, there's that modified powerbomb, my Grimm. And Flash's ribs hitting the leg of that chair. He's up. What the hell? He's up.
Five.
Look at Flash now. Look at this. Unbelievable move from Flash. Gains the ring at a six count. Oh, Flash-O-Matic. One of his signature maneuvers. And I'm going to pick him up going to the turnbuckle. So Grimm just waiting for him to do something. And he showed him there with that neck breaker off the turnbuckle. What is this now? He's going to go to the outside. Wait now. Oh, no. Come on, Flash. Don't do that. Cheap shot. Wait now. No. Okay, Flash maybe aiding the ref. He's down the way again. Wait now. What is this? The throat going right into the ropes. Wait now.
It's right behind him. The superhero neck breaker.
I hate that fucking sucks. God, and here's the pinfall. This could be a two, three, yes. Flash finally gets his first ever win in MWL. And it's so sad because he had to do it at the return show. But you know what? What a return for Flash in his only return. My God, he's been training, but we'll be right back.